just wrapped up. Oh, you guys need the keys?
Just got wrapped up at a Starbucks over there. It is about, what, 2 in the afternoon? We've been editing all morning. We're just now getting into the car to go adventure. I think, first of all, though, we have to go to this Safeway to get some more food. It's been kind of a slow day, editing some stuff, catching up on work.
Doing homework.
Bradley had to do homework because he's going back to school tomorrow.
And it's due tomorrow night. Who does that?
Ran into Safeway.
Successful.
Very
grabbed
successful.
Some food. Some saltines and cheese.
Lunchtime.
Ritz crackers. My mom's gonna watch this and be like, oh my gosh, Jackson. We're gonna go to the top of the mountain. This is pretty cool.
It is pretty cool.
We can't get into any of this, so we just decided to. We're gonna go down the road anyways. Check out this way. Mitchell just got some cool shots for me of the city. Look at that. I hope that's a police officer gonna yell at Mitchell down there.
Is there cops down there?
No. I was saying I hope that motorcyclist is. Bradley and Mitchell getting some shots for me out here. Almost done, guys. There we go. There's San Francisco right there. Oh my gosh.
Good.
I got it. Okay. Base camp, bro.
For sure.
Guys, I think we just found the Star Wars set for Endor. Mitchell had to run back to the car to get his camera. He left it there. Bradley's over here checking out this building. There's a cool satellite over there. This is such a dope location. Did you get your camera, bro? There it is. Expeditions.
It's amazing.
It's good. Yeah?
It's good. Time to get some work done.
That's right.
Yes, it is.
Setting up. We're going to spend most of our night here. Tonight, Bradley's last night, so he's got to pack.
Got to pack. Got to figure out school. Got to figure out what I'm doing for the rest of the month.
And life.
And life. That is very true.